up on the... This is the time when the talking has to stop and the action finally begins. A warm welcome to Wembley from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined in the commentary box by Stuart Robson, and we're just seconds away from kickoff time in what promises to be a wonderful Carabao Cup final. It's Manchester United facing Burnley.
What a chance for one of these teams to get their hands on silverware. And over the years, we've seen some great League Cup finals. Let's hope today matches up to some of those occasions. Really looking forward to this one, Derek.
And here's the lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea stands between the posts. Anthony plays with Jadon Sancho on the flanks. And the centrepiece of the attack is Marcus Rashford. Shielding the ball superbly. Cullen. Can he put it away? The opening goal in the final. And how important could that be as a direction pointer?
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Bruno Fernandes. Now Casemiro. Rashford. Here's Sancho. Well, frustration for those waiting in the middle. And tidily played. Sancho. Fernandes. On to Sancho. Oh, the equaliser! Just what they needed. And the dream remains very much alive.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Nathan Teller. Josh Brownhill. And he read it well. Josh Brownhill. Jack Cork now. Jay Rodriguez. Cork. Could take the lead. Oh, a smart stop. Sancho. Bruno Fernandes has it. Eriksen. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, a goal! They're in the lead here now.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, and Rashford's finish gives the keeper no chance. He hits it with such venom.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Cork. Nathan Teller. Teller. Jay Rodriguez. What a shocking pass, really. Anthony. Rashford. Very quick thinking there. Brownhill. Return to Rashford. And he's through here. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, we've almost reached the halfway mark here. Manchester United on top. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts so far.
Well, it's been a good watch so far. Both sides have tried to play on the front foot, but they do look more threatening in the attacking areas. And in my view, they deserve to be in front.
Anthony. Christian Eriksen now. Christian Eriksen threads it through. Can he put it in? Oh, fine stop. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the referee's whistle. We've reached the halfway point here at Wembley Stadium. Second half underway, with United looking to build upon a largely positive first half showing. Bruno Fernandes. Timely intervention. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Cork. Jay Rodriguez. A wonderful intervention. Torch. Rodriguez. Shaw. Sancho now. 30 minutes left for play. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Rodriguez. Textbook defending inside the box. Eriksen. And Rashford. Anthony. Losing possession. Jay Rodriguez. On the offensive. But quick thinking defensively. ...20 minutes remaining. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Rashford. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Oh, a vital interception. Cullen. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close.
Manchester United coming off the pitch. Number 10, Marcus Rashford. To do a great spine. Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
And Casemiro carries it forward. Can he put it away? Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Ian Madsen. Jack Cork now. Top class defending. Now can they create something? Ronaldo. Can he finish them off? In it goes! And surely that's the end of the story. They cannot throw it away from here.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Underway at 3-1. Rodriguez. Chance to cross. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Bruno Fernandes. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Jay Rodriguez. Cork. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.